Hello, today we are going to Borough Market. Taking the underground to London Bridge. Follow the sign to Borough Market. Once out of the underground, straight ahead then turn right. Borough Market is a food market. Wow. Fresh sugarcane juice. This is very popular in Asia, which serves either room temperature or cold. Lychee, translucent fresh with a pit inside. It's nice when they're sweet. So many bottles and so colorful. A shop sells vinegar with different flavors. Also pesto, mustard, pate, confits, terrines, mozzarella, soft and spongy. Can't remember I had burrata before, which is made from mozzarella and cream. I love spices. The scents and the way they enhance the taste of the food. Must be hundreds of them here. From paprikas, flowers, rubs and seasonings, oriental, Middle East and North Africa. Two sessions of curry. Beans and pulses. And also chilies. Cheeses are everywhere in this market. If you'd like to watch more videos about London, leave a note in the comments and click the bell so you won't miss any new videos. Would you like a cup of tea? You can find different types of tea. Oolong, Earl Grey, Assam, a few mini stores offer dry sausages, cheese, bread, loaves, Danish. Meat skewers are very attractive. They remind me of barbecue. I'm gonna put them under the grill tonight. Dinner sorted. Two lovely ladies are very busy preparing food for the customer. Fancy the bowl of wild mushroom risotto to warm you up. Should I get some black pudding on the side? Well presented display. This is the railway above the Borough Market. So close, so near. Maybe someone needs a haircut too. Going to investigate the Green Market. bread, cakes, pastries. Hand-painted ceramics looks pretty. Kitchen towels with food film, fish, lobster, veggies at the market. Maybe souvenir for friends. If you have sweet tooth, why not try some sea salt caramel, or even chai latte, or mango chocolate fudge to test the taste buds. Interesting. Never tried tin squid, octopus, scallops. Imagine your friends receive this gift box. There is always a fish and chips nearby. I need to have a look. So many fried fish. Business must be good. So convenient for the chip shop opposite. And lots of different flavors of donuts. Danish and croissant taste the best when they are first out of the oven. Croissant, almond croissant, cookies, pain au chocolat. Ah, they made me drool. This is one of the busiest markets. People and tourists are coming here for food and have a look. Big live brown crabs are showing their muscles. Their meat is quite sweet. Paella always reminds me of Spain. Bubbling sauce in a massive paella pan. That red color Graflex salmon caught my attention. Ah, it's made with beetroot. I can imagine putting those jumbo-sized tiger prawns in my mouth. People were queuing for spiky sea urchin and fresh oyster when I was here last time. Sometimes you can get venison here. Conti, a popular unpasteurized customer French cheese, semi-hard texture. Traditional cold press once after picking extra virgin olive oil from Italy. intense flavor of dry-aged mature beef. I say ribeye is my favorite. They are juicy and tender. I had two sausage rolls, which were so delicious. It is so good to see someone so happy. The guy is very patiently cutting the prosciutto into thin slices. Not an easy job. One day, I'll get a paella pan, or maybe even more. Look at this building. Maybe a pub? Coffee shops serve single cone filter coffee and sales of single origin coffee beans. Marinated olives with fresh herbs, sun-dried tomatoes, feta cheese, pestos from Greece, Spain, and Morocco. Try to smell the truffles. You'll be surprised by the scents. Porcini mushrooms. Oh, they are beautiful. White truffles honey could be very interesting. We are back to the store that sells sugarcane juice. Look at this colorful exotic fruit. Pink Dragon and Green Star. Hope you enjoy the tour and see you in the next video.